somebody don't know, I didn't walk in here like this though, but mind your business.
Don't play with her.
Don't play with her. Exactly. Anywho, we are about to surprise Gary. He doesn't know she's coming. He knows I'm coming. But he don't know she's coming.
He about to shit his pants.
Literally. He's gonna be crying. I cannot wait. We're gonna have so much fun, guys.
Yes. We're here for a good time. Little long time.
Mm-hmm. We can blog. Because I'll see y'all when we touch down.
Destination.
Yes, we made it.
It's almost time.
Listen, this train is crazy. It's been a long road, okay? We're fucking lost. We can't find this fucking car.
Okay.
And we out of breath. We got these heavy ass bags.
This
H.
H6, okay.
So, it's a silver car?
Okay, we had to get a damn car.
Okay.
Arms hurting.
Right here.
This
the Hyundai Elantra.
Okay, period.
Think it's a bet.
Okay, yeah.
Finally.
Okay, guys, we're here. Because Gary, the Mr. moment is gonna happen.
Garagey.
Let's see how he reacts. He better have a good
reaction. She. I don't know what else he's going by these days. OG the prettiest. It's famous, so y'all can't see where he lives.
What's up,
people? Please hold tight.
Litty.
Like a chicken.
To crazy crab, and it was delicioso. Feliz Navidad.
Juicy crab?
Mm-hmm.
You said crazy crab.
It was juicy crab, whatever the fuck.
Right.
Shit called. It was juicy crab. But it was good. It was so good. I've been wanting a seafood boil for so long.
Yeah.
It hit the spot.
There's two attendance spots. We about to go to this art show, R&B art show thing. So we'll see you guys when we get there.
I know y'all haven't seen me since Atlanta was a motherfucking time. I promise you, I cannot wait to go back. Yes, it is Saturday now. Storm Gang is throwing a Christmas pajama party, and we about to turn up. I cannot wait. I done made these little cute little Elf on the Shelf. I can't wait to show y'all a little drink, and it got me tipsy. And then I went to the liquor store to get these peach rings, and some lady was in there doing liquor promo, so I got two shots of Hornitos Reposado, and I am feeling good. It's about to be a good night. I'm about to walk in here like the drama has arrived. The drama is here.
It's so cute in here. How cute this is. Really about to watch this movie. She wanted us to watch this movie so bad.
You about to be the first one, nigga.
She really wanted us to watch this movie.
Let's
so bad.
Watch Friday at the next.
Yeah, that was just for like background noise.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's been a while. And yeah, I don't even know where to start. Don't mind my bed. Obviously, it's not made at this point. What time is it? It's like 5:30, 5:40 something. I'm about to go work out in a little bit. But, New Year. Trying to get back on the ball and be more consistent. Let's start there. I had a lot of footage at one point, and I just got like busy and I just got lazy. So I just like stopped editing. So all my footage like piled up, and then it was just so much footage at one point. I was just like, I don't know how I'm gonna break this down. So then I ended up deleting like half of it and then keeping some of it. And then, something happened and I have like put everything on pause for like the past 2 weeks now. We're in like winter break. So Onyx passed away, and I'm not kinda, I'm having a rough time. So yeah, hopefully vlogging and like actually editing and keeping myself busy will, you know, kind of help with this grieving process. I don't know. It doesn't even feel real, to be honest. I can't even believe I'm saying this right now, but it just does not feel real. It's just not. But always, I will always love her. I never knew that I would love a dog as much as I love her. Like, I used to be scared of dogs. I've had dogs as a kid a couple times, but I only really played with them a little bit when they were puppies. And then, like, once they got to a certain size, I was just like, toodles. And then I got Onyx as a Christmas gift. And we was locked in ever since. My girl, that was my girl. She was tough. She was the one little tough, crazy cookie. Miss her. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna honestly get through without her. Like, she was literally like my baby, like my bestie. Like, we was locked in. Like, that was my girl. She would be right here right now. Oh, it just sucks. It sucks. But I'm trying not to, you know, trying not to let it take over and like consume me and keep me down for too long. I took my little break. So now I'm just like, don't take a break for too long. I already haven't been in the gym. I went to the gym maybe once a week for the past 2 weeks. So this is what I gotta do to get through this. But yeah, I'm gonna get through it. But yeah, so hopefully this helps, you know, keep me busy. Also, I finally got an editor and I'm in the process of publishing my journal. So that should be published like within the next couple days. So I'm really excited about that. I finished this journal, I think, back in 2021, and I'm not really like tech savvy. So I kind of like gave up because I couldn't do what I wanted to do. So I kind of like put it on the back burner. And then I feel like time is just like whatever it's doing. So I didn't even realize that it's been that long, but it has. So I have been thinking about it and I was like, you know what? I can just do it. That was one of my goals for the year. Well, one of my manifestations for the year. Oh, that was another thing that I need to talk to you about. I did do a manifestation board. I did it like sometime in January. I don't remember what time. I don't remember if I told y'all in my vlog or not, but I hit a lot of my manifestations. Like, they came to fruition. So I think I'm going to do another manifestation board with just like pictures and quotes and like motivational stuff. I like to be able to visualize it and I see it every day. And I feel like this kind of made me obtain it because like the journal thing just honestly was like a spare of the moment, but all the work had already been done years prior, so all I had to do was like make my final, what was like find a publisher to get the edits in, do all of the things to get it published. So I knew it wasn't gonna take long, and that was something that I really wanted to do, and it just popped in my head one day and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go for it. And I went for it. So yeah, we did that. So that was on there to get that published. I got my passport, even though it took hella long. Consistent in the gym, even though them last 2 weeks of the year kind of like took me out because, yeah, made a lot of new friends. Storm Gang, locked in, like, love that for me. I really feel like the gym has played like a vital role in like my new like life transition that started this year. Definitely pouring a lot more into myself more than others and just like going with the flow and like just doing what I gotta do obviously we attracted much more money. We attracted more money this year. See, our nails are popping. I did these myself. The day before yesterday, New Year's Eve. What else did I do? I did take more pictures. I did cook more. Pictures is like I'm gonna put that on my next board because I kind of like didn't go as hard as I needed to with the pictures, so I ain't gonna say that. Also with the cooking, I didn't go as hard, but I went hard enough to say that I did it and I worked on it. So that's good. Journaling. I would journal more consistently. I need to get back on that though. So I'm gonna start back on that tonight for my journal. But I'm gonna put that on my next one too, probably. Time management. I'm still working on my time management. And I did not do any like extra hair tutorials or videos or anything like that. But yeah. We're about to go work out. So I will see y'all in the gym.
I don't think you need a break.
How was it? How was it? I do that sometimes still. Because I don't be paying attention. Well, sometimes I do. I just be forgetting. After that first set, something wasn't sitting right with me. And as y'all watch, y'all gonna see. Just pay attention. Just pay attention. My reaction is so crazy.
I almost died.
But I am so glad. Then I did not let the bar go.
I'm drinking.
I should have just like lifted my arm back up.
Lucky. But
yeah, that was a close call.
There. Shit.
I told her to wait on you. We just started. Said you were taking too long.
To go to the grocery, switching out my watch band real quick. Excuse me. What time is it? 11:34. I'm trying to get all my stuff done this morning. Yesterday was the first day in the gym.
for the new year. It was definitely a struggle. It was a hard one. It was, because I have only been to the gym one time in the last like 2 or 3 weeks, maybe. How many weeks has it been? I don't know. I'm all over the place. But since, you know, I only went to the gym like one time a week since. So I'm trying to get back into it. And, you know, like, once you stop being consistent, it hurts. So, yeah, but it was a good workout all in all. Today is block party. So I'm going to go to that class later. I got on this Express It 2-piece set and just this jacket from Shein. And then I got these little spider socks on. And I'm about to put my Uggs on. I'm so happy that I got these for Christmas. Like, I needed some new Uggs, and I was literally have been like trying to figure out which ones I wanted. So I'm glad I waited a little bit before I purchased them. These are the ones that I got. But these are the classic short. So cute. Very happy about this. So now I just have to buy one pair instead of me buying 2 pairs with my own money. I'm like, I don't ask people to buy me stuff. Because if I want something 10 times out of 10, I'm gonna just get it myself. I'm not gonna ask nobody to get it for me. Like, especially when it's like not necessities. Like, I'm really not gonna ask you to buy me anything, honestly. I can just get it myself. So I'm really happy that I got these. I actually got some good gifts. I'm really happy about all of my gifts. And I'm really a hard person to buy for. Well, I'm not a hard person to buy for. I'm really simple. But, like, I got me a good array of gifts, you know? I got me a cute little teacup. I need to show y'all. Actually, I also need to share what I bought from the store. But my big sister got me this Hello Kitty clock. And I love Hello Kitty. What else? My little sister got me this cup, and she got me a Hello Kitty t-shirt. This cup the other day for myself, but it was so cute and it was on sale, so I had to get it. And how fucking cute. Like, I have to get something to put in this. It's so cute. I drank tea out of this one this morning, but my big sister also got me this. So I got some other stuff too. I got a whole bunch of jewelry and bracelets. So now I'm about to head to the store. I might vlog, might not, I don't know. We'll see when we get there. So glad I just came down this aisle. I got my two. I don't know what else I'm about to get. Maybe some. What?
So, she's insane. No, you're not.
Let me tell y'all what they was like. Oh, they was like this. Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, damn.
No. You ain't take that pre-workout today. Now you're moving.
Yeah, that's true.
You needed it. Are we doing the little open and shut them too? Oh no. You did this before? Oh, please. Yeah, she's tripping. I can't even. You need to put it just like on your quads right here. And you hold it. But you gotta go from your heels and then go up when you go up. So you probably need to. Well, you kind of short, so you probably was a scoop. Said you actually short, so you probably was down enough. And then just put it on there. And then you gotta go up for your heels. And then down. Trying to show her how to do the fucking moves. They both 40. Oh shit. You're not. I wasn't looking. Y'all act like we started yet. We ain't start. Right. You terrible. That music. Get my phone while you're over there. I'm over it. I was wondering what the was taking you so long. At least if it was. At least. You don't know me.
I
cycle bar.
Okay, and did everyone walk in and not check in?
I'm gonna tell you this right now. Me and Britt was lost in the goddamn sauce at the beginning of this class. Okay, we were so confused.
Finished in like 8th or 9th place. Sure. What was yesterday? I don't know what the but it was Britt invited me to go with her. It was good though. I enjoyed myself, pushed myself pretty hard. It was a good little super wet. The teacher was nice, she was cool. I was climbing up the board. She was like turning it on and off, which I like that. So you don't pay attention to it, but I'm competitive. So if you're telling me to push and I see my name going up and I see that I'm pushing and I'm actually like progressing, that's gonna make me go harder. So yeah, it's always me versus me though. Don't ever think otherwise. And then I'm headed home and see what the Friday's giving.
Special kind of lady that easily persuaded. Now some maybe niggas crazy. I'm thinking, ooh, this should pay me. So sophisticated, so writing and cross the brain. Niggas, I was fucking when you get out here.
Okay, let's pause. So I'm about to go get me some dinner. I'm about to go to J. Alex and get something to eat. Take some pictures. I'm trying to decide if I want to wear this or not. But I didn't tell y'all yesterday. Winter spent me. So we didn't even go yesterday. So the outfit that I picked out yesterday, I'm wearing today. Looks so cute. Yeah, I'm gonna do this necklace. I don't know if I should do another one or if this is good. I'm thinking I'm doing something the whole time. No, I'm not. My size came out fat. My foot came out fast because the size of home, it's been well over time. And I'm still sitting here with cold sides, so my chicken is halfway gone. It's not a good experience.